हेलो स्टूडेंट, हेयर इज कनिका, योर इंग्लिश टीचर। फर्स्टली वेलकम टू ऑल इन अवर यूट्यूब चैनल। इन अवर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट सेंटेंस एंड पार्ट्स ऑफ सेंटेंस। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस टाइप्स ऑफ सेंटेंस। देर आर फोर टाइप्स ऑफ सेंटेंस। फर्स्ट इज डेक्लेरेटिव और इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड असर्टिव सेंटेंस। सेकेंड इज इंटेरोगेटिव सेंटेंस। थर्ड इज इम्पेरेटिव सेंटेंस एंड फोर्थ इज एक्सक्लेमेटरी सेंटेंस। नाउ वी विल डिस्कस देम वन बाय वन। फर्स्टली वी डिस्कस डेक्लेरेटिव और इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड असर्टिव सेंटेंस। व्हाट इज डेक्लेरेटिव सेंटेंस? डेक्लेरेटिव सेंटेंस गिव्स अस इंफॉर्मेशन, शोज स्टेटमेंट, शोज ओपिनियन। इट एंड्स विद द फुल स्टॉप। डेक्लेरेटिव सेंटेंस एंड्स विद द फुल स्टॉप। Means declarative sentence shows declaration, or you can say in declarative sentence there is only a simple statement. There is no question, no advice, no request and no command. There is only a simple statement. For example, this is a public park. This is a simple, this is related with information, or it is also a simple statement. This is a public park. Which information is here? This is a public park. This is a declarative sentence. Second example is Ram is a good boy. This is related with opinion. Ram is a good boy. This is my opinion. Maybe for others Ram is not good. So this is also a declarative sentence. Now second is interrogative sentence. What is interrogative sentence? Interrogative sentence, it is used for asking question. It ends with the question mark. It ends with the question mark. Means if we want to ask something, then we use interrogative sentence. For example, what is your name? Where do you live? How are you? How old are you? These all are questions and they end with the sign of interrogation. So all these sentence are interrogative sentence. Clear what is interrogative sentence? Third is imperative sentence. What is imperative sentence? It is used to make command, request and give advice. Means in imperative sentence we should keep three things in our mind. First is command, second is request and third is advice. In imperative sentence there is a command, request and advice. For example, open the door. This is related with command. Open the door, open the window, shut the door, shut the window. These all are command. So this is an imperative sentence. Second is please give me a glass of water. This is related with request. Please give me your notebook. Please give me your pen. Please give me your pencil. All these are requests. So these are imperative sentence. Third one, brush your teeth daily. This is related with an advice. Brush your teeth. So this is also an imperative sentence. Obey your parents. This is also an advice. You should keep your, you should respect your parents. You should respect your teachers. All these are advice. So these are imperative sentence. Next is exclamatory sentence. What is exclamatory sentence? It is used to express feelings, emotions like happiness, sadness, surprise, or you can say shock. Means in exclamatory sentence we show our feelings, emotions like happiness, sadness, joyness, etc. It ends with an exclamation mark. For example, hooray, we won the match. In this sentence the word hooray is an exclamatory word. It shows a feeling of happiness. So this is an exclamatory sentence. Second, alas, he is dead, he is no more. So in this sentence alas is exclamatory word, or it shows a feeling of sadness. So this is also an exclamatory sentence. Third, wow, what a beautiful flower. This is also an exclamatory sentence, because in this sentence wow is an exclamatory word. It shows a feeling of surprise. So this is also an exclamatory sentence. Clear? So let's once again I revise what we learned today. First is declarative sentence, और इट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड असर्टिव सेंटेंस. सेकेंड इज इंटेरोगेटिव सेंटेंस. थर्ड इज इम्पेरेटिव सेंटेंस एंड फोर्थ इज एक्सक्लेमेटरी सेंटेंस. फर्स्टली व्हाट इज डेक्लेरेटिव सेंटेंस. इन डेक्लेरेटिव सेंटेंस देर इज ओनली अ सिंपल स्टेटमेंट. देर इज नो क्वेश्चन, नो कमांड, नो रिक्वेस्ट, नो एडवाइस. देर इज ओनली अ सिंपल स्टेटमेंट. And second, it ends with the full stop. And second is interrogative sentence. It is used to ask questions and it ends with an sign of interrogation. Means if we want to ask something, then we use interrogative sentence. Third one is imperative sentence. It is used to make command, request and to give advice. It ends with the full stop. Means in imperative sentence we should keep three things in our mind. There is a request, advice or request, advice or command. And exclamatory sentence, it is used to express our feelings, emotions like happiness, sadness or joyness. It ends with an sign of exclamation, it ends with an exclamation mark. Clear? I hope all of you understood this topic. If you have any doubt, then you can write in comment box. Thank you for watching this video.